warm welcome. This is where you ask me to leave, isn't it? I guess not.
None shall remember the names of those who do not fight.
Stay back.
Thanks. You're good.
More will come. Leave this place.
Thanks for the advice.
When he said leave this place, I think he meant get the hell out.
Probably.
Are you gonna do as he says?
Of course not. He knew the law of Palamecia. Does that mean he's a blank too?
Maybe he has the same name as you. Let's go ask him.
He didn't look like the talkative type.
If he doesn't want to talk, then we'll just have to make him talk.
Did you see his sword?
Welcome to Mobius Final Fantasy and the Final Fantasy VII Midgar event. You're to follow the unnamed man and infiltrate Mako Reactor 1. Tap to enter the area and make your way toward the rendezvous point. Anyone who has played Final Fantasy VII probably knows that man with a large sword. Samuna. And off to Mako Reactor 1.
I don't think we're in Palamecia anymore. What is this place?
Guards. I wonder what they're protecting.
You don't know either, huh?
You. I told you to leave.
You told me to leave that place. And I did. Now I'm here.
Hey, Spiky! Tell us your name, or else! Manner dictates that we name ourselves first. I'm the legendary Spirit Echo, and this lug here is my servant. His name is...
I'm Cloud Strife.
That was quick. Cloud, as I said before, you fight well. Did you receive training?
I used to be a soldier.
I see. Huh? Wait a minute! Did you just respond to me? You can see me?
Of course. Why wouldn't I?
Don't mind her. That's who she is.
I don't envy you then.
Thanks, I guess.
Unbelievable!
I don't think he's that bad. I think I like him, actually.
You know that's not what I meant!
Oh?
Just run after him! Come on, hurry up!
Okay.
Follow Cloud!
Thank you.
Medical team sighted. Is Cloud working the house so hard?
We found the promised land.
What do you want? A few answers for starters. What is this place? This? This is a Mako reactor. Right, but what kind of actor is a Mako reactor? You're not serious.
We are, actually. We don't know what any of this is. Can you tell us?
Alright, I humor you. Mako reactors are facilities that pump up Mako energy from the planet. That energy is used to power lights, machinery, trains, practically everything in the world.
That's impressive.
Maybe. But every technology has a downside. Mako is the lifeblood of a planet. Take that away, and the planet dies. Mako reactors are essentially killing the planet.
What happens to the planet when all the Mako is gone?
Who knows? Maybe it explodes, maybe it becomes a cold lump of rock. I don't think Shinra even knows, but I'm not willing to find out.
Who's Shinra?
You seriously don't know? Are you alright?
We're fine. It's just that while all this is familiar to you, none of this, Mako reactors, Shinra, those soldiers belong in Palamecia. Including you.
Again with Palamecia, the world of hope unbound, right?
I'm not interested in fairy tales. What you think is a fantasy is, unfortunately, my reality.
Can we go back to the part where the reactor is sucking up the life out of a planet? If it's here, doesn't that mean it's taking life away from Palamecia?
Maybe.
You brought this with you. You have to help us figure out a way to stop it.
As I said, not interested.
Hey, wait! What's up with him?
Why don't you go ask him?
We have no time for that. Come on, we need to find a way to stop this reactor. Switch. Cloud is now in the factory. Again, in the medical team. Really, it must be Cloud.
Let's sing a great gospel!
You're helping us?
There should be a switch nearby. Shut it off. Was that an order? That sounded like an order to me. Who does he think he is?
Well, he is helping us. It's just the way he is, I guess. He pretends not to care, but he does.
Well, another switch, I guess, or something like that.
Why is this bad? Is it because he's a heretic?
You figured it out, huh?
I thought he was a blank like me at first, but no, he's different. He still has memories of his past, which means he can only be one thing, a heretic.
You know what Vox would tell you to do. Kill the heretic.
It's bad enough being taken from your world to Palamecia. It's worse when you're unwelcome, too.
He doesn't need your pity. He's a very special one, that Cloud.
What makes him so special?
This Mako reactor. Unlike you blanks who came to Palamecia with nothing, Cloud brought these reactors with him. Cloud and everything else here may have been summoned from another world, like the Tower of Trials. Maybe this is all a test.
Which means I might end up having to fight him.
Just be ready for anything. I don't want you to lose.
You're not fooling anyone. You want to see me lose.
Actually, that could be fun too. Losing is good. You can learn from your mistakes. It keeps you humble.
You just want to gloat.
Supposed to know each other pretty well.
Another squad of soldiers.
March bravely. Here you go.
We found the promised land.
In the Mako reactor.
Two locked doors with different switches. Let's go on to Cloud.
Let's sing a great gospel.
There he is.
How does it look? How does the what look? The reactor. You've been looking into a way of stopping it, weren't you?
Maybe. Remember, I never promised you anything. The only thing I know so far is that the reactor is operating at full capacity. It's pumping up Mako and sending it somewhere.
Where?
I can't tell. What I can tell is that this planet is in grave danger. We have to shut down the reactor if we want to save it.
And you do know how to shut it down, don't you?
Yeah, but I never tried it.
There's a first time for everything. Let's go. I help.
Alright.
Star-shaped switch.
and warning of a guard scorpion. There's a red switch, probably for the red door. Now the cargoes. I believe this is a bonus room, but just for treasure. I probably will need these pale lights eventually. Fire boss. There is the blue switch. No. Okay. But I think I've crossed go this service hallway, and look what's there. Mighty Golem is there.
Oh,
there's another note.
hazardous materials disposal.
No holds you back! Chainsaws!
I'm a bit curious what Wei will be for. I honestly don't remember. This is a rerun, by the way, so I know this event already.
Must break. Come on.
Another locked door. There's the switch we need. And onto the switch.
reactor, the Mako reactor core. What's Cloud?
Give me strength. This is it. Doesn't involve you, Cloud.
A common thing in Palamecia. The battles find those willing to fight.
And it never ends.
I don't care. Take the force on anyhow.
Is mine alone.
Alright, it's shut down. But it looks like there's more than just one reactor.
I know what to do now. I'll take care of the rest.
This may not work on the others.
Then come with me.
Alright then. I was thinking of going there anyway.
Yay! Good to have you with us, Cloud. I'm Echo, by the way, and this fellow here is...
Not... interested in your names. Once this is done, I'm gone.
Well, excuse me, Spiking McSpike Face. I was just trying to be friendly.
He's right, though.
You're taking his side?
It's a partnership, not friendship. You like him that much?
Nope. I'm not interested.
I'm not finished here. There's still the confidential materials area, but I think this is really a bonus thing, where, except for perhaps pale lights, we won't find anything interesting. Except for loot, well, which is what I want. And a pale light, as suspected. Okay, but I will end this recording here. I'm Mace, and don't get lost.